Well, it's been a little while since we played this game. I have this thing. Imminent eclipse, cache, and I don't know what that was. All right. Well, never mind then. Give me a second. I gotta
take a peek around, make sure I don't have anything going wrong.
Yeah, it makes sense. Field ground. Oh, I don't have the plastids. All right, form it is.
Just need Aroken cells to get Boltor Prime.
Ooh, that's a lot of Aroken cells, but we could get you them, especially if you want to like level up some characters. Well, okay, so the new update came out, and I'm not even going to try and touch the patch notes, because there's too many. Mm-hmm. But they've completely changed everything. So you want to go to navigation? By the way, seeing as we're live at this point, for people that are wondering what happened to the series, I got really burnt out on it, and also I started playing Warframe specifically because I didn't have anything better to do for like about a month, and you know, I needed something to play multiplayer that was rather fun. Gonna need you to go to your nav map because mine's
I need to join you though, don't I?
Oh, right, that's a good point. All right, I'll send you an invite. But yeah, so then a bunch of games started coming out, and I'm like, I don't have time for anything. So this game just dropped off just because I didn't have time to record yet another MMO. But then, yeah, I mean, this new update is pretty cool. I like it a lot. This wasn't the one that did the freezing thing, did it?
It said, cosmic background radiation is a riot.
Is it freezing again?
Yeah, was that your previous laptop that did the freezing thing or no? Well, you know,
I thought it was only this one.
Oh, okay. I don't know. But yeah, so had to put the series on hold. But the new update looks really cool, and I actually really want to try it. But first, we have to get in game. We have to get Shell working, apparently, because something's wrong with her computer.
It's whenever you invite me to join.
Yeah, I shouldn't have done that.
Freezes up.
Oh well.
I was gonna invite you or join you, but.
Well. Just give it a bit. Alright, so it's fixed now. Should be fine. So, we got this new map that looks awesome, and I don't know how to navigate it yet. So, Shell, you want to go to your nav map? Seeing as you're the one with the limited distance, I figured we should go with you. So let's take a look at Mercury first and work our way out. If you want to just click on it.
Mercury?
Yeah.
Alright.
So, you... Okay. It should be picked up on your microphone. It shouldn't be a problem. So we got a couple of missions here. I don't know if...
This one's glowing. What is it?
I have no idea. Oh, it's probably Dark Sector. It's been a while. Okay, so it doesn't look like there's anything useful here, necessarily. I can't read this yet. Click on the two Venus thing at the bottom. And I'm just gonna follow along on mine.
Well,
okay.
There's like Venera and Unda are both blue Aphrodite.
Oh, so maybe those are the ones that you haven't done yet, or I really do not
they're
know
like
how to
gleaming.
Read this.
It's yeah, like they want me to go there.
You know what? If they're blue, that means we can't do them yet. So let's continue on to Earth. Let's go to Earth.
What do you mean by can't?
Some of them we can't do yet. See, Irpo on Earth. That means you need your Arc Wing before we can do that. And
so those are Arc Wing missions specifically?
Yeah. Yeah, and so we still need to get you your Arc Wing, if I remember right. However, there's this other thing. Can you mess up for Mars Junction? Because apparently this is a thing that we actually have to do.
This is a single player mission.
Yeah, we can't do it yet. But if you mouse over it, don't click on it. See how it has like a whole...
Once awake.
150 Grineer enemies on Earth, 500 Rubido. 3 toxin injectors. So we could do once awake with you. I already did it with Keith, but I mean, we can totally do it again really fast. Or we could get you your Arc Wing. What do you want to do?
One or the other. I mean...
Why don't you go on your Arc Wing mission list? Because they've changed everything
and
there.
Where is that?
That's your quest list. So you could do once awake, or let's do Arc Wing. Yes. And then just take us away. If you click on it again, if you go back to the quest list... It'll bring you to the right one. Cervantes Earth. Hey, that's perfect. We need to go there anyway. I don't remember if I actually have viable weapons for this.
Uh-oh.
I guess we'll find out. It's okay, I'm Rhino. I'm like practically
immortal. I'm gonna have to remember my controls.
I mean, it's WASD and shoot and click to shoot. There's like the whole control slidey thing. I actually don't remember very well. Shift to sprint, control to slide, space to jump. Unless you, like, bound it to a mouse key, at which point I can't help you, but I don't know. I'll admit I'm actually kind of looking forward to playing this again. It's probably my favorite third person... Well, it's probably actually one of my favorite shooters, period. I guess you haven't had a whole lot of exposure to the guns in the game. What gun do you have, anyway?
I think I have the Sonicor right now.
You have a Sonicor. I see it on your butt. I don't know what gun that is in your hands, though.
Oh, this one? This one is...
Is that a Bratton? Oh, right, you have Bratton Prime.
Yeah.
Okay, and then you also seem to have the Amprex. I think Amprex? Okay. Oh, it's a extraction mission. I probably should have brought Frost. And better guns. Eh, we'll be fine. That was actually a pretty solid gun.
Well, you're cleaning up.
Let's see. I've got Boar Prime. They kind of released a number of old guns. It does not sound like a shotgun, though. It kind of has this, like, pichu, pichu. Actually, you're hearing my audio, aren't you?
Yep.
So you can actually... You know what my gun sounds like, you just don't know what yours sounds like.
Mm-hmm. Well, that just cut someone in half. Sheesh.
Yeah, the Amprex... I think it's the Amprex. The Amprex is kind of a neat weapon. I never specific... I didn't like it. I like the faster...
Now, should we be picking up any of these cores?
Any of the what's?
The cores.
Yeah, probably. We need it... you remember extraction missions, right? Protect
the unit while it extracts the...
Because that's what the cores are for. Sadly, I didn't bring Frost or anything, so this might actually be a little bit hairier, but I think we'll be fine. Just keep them off the point, we'll be okay. We can also, every time you turn in a core, it boosts the shields of the extractor back to max. So, at the very least, if it's taking some amount of damage, but not enough, it's not really an issue.
I wonder if...
Yeah?
You don't... I wonder have to... if my melee weapon has to be switched.
Well, you can still use it. It's E. Why?
E? No, yeah. No, I didn't have it like that.
Oh, you've switched the mouse button that you were using melee on.
Oh, I remember. My front button's melee. Yeah. Okay. The scanner has picked up... There we go. Go
to the dig site. Okay. Well, if we have to do any more extraction missions, I'll remember. Oh, press 4.
What about 4?
I don't remember. Is your amber max level? No, it's not. Well, one way or another, it's called World on Fire, and everybody in a wide area gets burnt. It's actually pretty effective. I know you don't approve of me playing as, like, a... What the... Oh.
Hey, so, oh. Are we still protecting this one, or are we going to a new one?
We're still protecting this one. We don't have any other ones. If I was Frost and you were a max level Ember, it'd actually be really easy. Extraction is now available. We're not leaving yet, though.
Okay.
This is kind of a combined regular mission, but we still have to get your Arcwing park, and that means we need to... That means we need to keep doing the extractors until your Arcwing part shows up.
Oh, I'm down.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Might blow up. Well, worst comes to worst, we just leave. I go get Frost and this gets easier.
4, 3, 2... Okay.
Yeah, by the way, when the extractor's done, just leave. This place is like super enemy dense.
Right, I noticed.
So come on, follow me. Stop fighting.
Okay.
The enemies will just keep coming at you if you stick around. And I'm gonna say it's like one of the biggest...
Did I go the wrong way?
Probably, yeah. You're heading for extraction. You wanna head for the yellow and me. Which can't exactly tell you where that's supposed to be. But you can probably figure that... Yeah, you got it. You're going the right way. Okay. What was I even talking about? I don't remember. Problem is, I realize bringing...
I'm trying to concentrate,
Yeah, you're not used to solo commentating. as much as I am, so... Or not solo commentating, but commentating while playing a game.
Well, it's funny because when I hear you solo commentating over games, it sounds like you're talking with people even though you aren't.
Yeah.
Because you're answering questions that you yourself have posed.
Yeah.
And it's interesting.
It's an easy way to, like, commentate with somebody or with nobody, and you don't have to think about it very hard. Whereas, like, I don't know, constantly just coming up with, like, off-the-cuff jokes and stuff gets a little bit hard, and it's very easy to, like, run out of ideas. Whereas if I just kind of talk about random topics that seem tangentially relevant, it works. Also, it is easier when you're talking to nobody as though it were somebody. Like, yeah. One of the pieces of advice that I give out to, like, new Let's Players and stuff, if you're having trouble commentating, pretend that, like, put a stuffed animal or a poster or something.
A stuffed animal?
Yeah. Well, I don't know if you know where my Hugbot is.
Oh, right, the one that you...
Oh, yeah, it's behind my computer.
Got from the Tower of Guns people?
Yeah, so I put that in front of my monitor, and I would use that to, talk to. As crazy as that sounds. And so I talked to that, and it would end up making commentary a lot easier, because it felt like I was talking to somebody.
Oh, we don't have one anymore?
What, the Hugbot, or the...
The point that we're...
Oh, yeah, it's done. It only lasts for 90 seconds, I think.
Okay.
And then we move on to the next one. What the heck is that?
Oh, I went to the dead end again.
What? The devil is this thing? Oh, it's a cephalon fragment. I have... How do I... Do I scan it? I have no idea what to do with this thing. Alright, that's really weird. Okay, let's keep going for the point. There's something there that's a cephalon fragment, but I legitimately have no idea what it's supposed to do.
I see it.
Oh. Did I lose? I lost my core thing. Excavator is ready
to go. Keep it. I have a core. And protect
it from enemy head for the excavator. You found the fragment. Oh. I guess there's two of them. Whoops. Well. Here. I'm gonna head for C and try and protect it if you want to get D.
Okay.
Just tell me if you're in over your head. Just remember, you gotta power it.
Yep.
And, your World on Fire move doesn't do too much damage yet, but it should still be enough to weaken and or kill several enemies. I think I'm also getting the more populated, spawn.
Mm-hmm.
Where are they? No, I got my Tysis out. Okay. But yeah, you've never actually even recorded anything solo before.
I thought I picked something up, but apparently not. It's really weird hearing your special effects.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry about that. Well, I mean, realistically, you could probably just plug your headphones into your computer. Like, there's no reason why you should be plugged in until we actually start playing with other people. Okay. Remember, you gotta get a power if you're...
Yep, that's what I did.
Okay, good. Oh, interesting. Oh, that's how it works. I actually really like this shotgun. I'll probably keep using it. The problem I have with my shotguns in this game is all of them have, like, two or three bullet clips. And so it's like, fire, fire, fire. Alright, now time to reload painfully slowly.
Okay, I'm grabbing another one.
Yep.
Lotus was just reminding me.
Yep, I'm almost done with mine. And then we'll be good. Hopefully we get your arc wing part soon.
Is it a drop, or what is it?
So every time we complete one of these excavators, we have a chance of getting your arc wing part. Honestly, that's...
I got some kind of relic.
Yeah, that's a separate thing. Do you remember the void keys at all?
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, did mine get destroyed, or did it...
No, it just finished, you're good.
It just finished.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. So we didn't get what we wanted.
No, we still haven't gotten it yet, or we did, and we just haven't realized. Let's keep going. There will be some point when this becomes...
Can I drop this?
No? Yeah, if you press F, you'll just drop it on the ground.
Neither work.
Oh. I mean, it doesn't matter. We're about to get another point. You can also use your melee.
Excavator is ready to go.
Isn't Crimson Dervish supposed to be really rare? No, probably not.
Oh, do you have your enemy factions coming after you?
No. Why, did you see something?
No, I thought you mentioned one of the
groups. We just got a stance. A rare stance. And I don't remember if I have it or not. Like, we might have actually just got a really rare stance. Or it was something completely meaningless.
I'm not in good shape.
Yeah, just come back. I can also pick you up whenever you need it.
Ouch. Yep, there we go.
Yeah, there you are. We're good. Also, remember, your Sonic Orb is probably your strongest weapon.
Mm-hmm.
So even if it's not as fun... Well, I don't know. I really like the Sonic Orb, but I wouldn't say it's a satisfying gun. It's more of a satisfying effect. But maybe that's
I really like fast repeater ones.
You might actually... Well, yeah. I think you'll like the Boltor, because it's relatively fast. But it's pretty hefty on the damage. It's not like the Soma Prime, which is just like a chain gun practically. Okay. Should also look into getting you a better melee weapon at some point.
Yep.
Because Tysis.
I've just been using the whip.
Yeah, Tysis. Oh wait, did I give you the parts for an Orthos Prime?
Yes.
Okay. Orthos Prime is pretty dang good.
I just need more cells for that, too.
Yeah, so we'll have to... I'll probably just bring you to Draco. I'm not really sure. Let's keep going. Oh, interesting. Player icons are now a portrait of their character.
Well, that's cool. Nice.
Yeah, I wish it was a little bit more distinct than it is. Because you kind of blend in with the background. But it's still, I mean, a nice thought. Okay. Well, I'm gonna say, let's have this be the last one, and then I'll switch to a character that works better for this. Though there's a very real chance we've already gotten it, we just have no idea.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Let's see. I'm actually kind of, I also wanna... Hopefully we have a mission that brings us to Mars or something. Mars's new tile set has been switched over to be deserty. I don't remember what it was originally, but it didn't make a whole lot of sense, so they're like, yeah, we changed it. Yeah, shame Boar Prime is, only available for, like, a week or two more. Because I think you'd, like, shotgun-wise, I think you'd actually like this one. Then again, you'd probably like the comb for similar reasons. The comb is nuts. I could probably get you that pretty fast. It's like Oxium or something. I don't remember what parts it needs. But then again, you're probably better suited for not grinding.
I would rather not have to grind.
I don't know. I actually really enjoy grinding in this game. I find it's kind of therapeutic. You know, like all of the other games that...
I got downed and I put my AoE down.
Oh, well, that's different from World on Fire. That's, I think... World of Fire is your fourth one. That's like a flame zone that burns enemies within. Pretty good, but World on Fire is more of a different thing. This is just such a good shotgun.
Excavation complete.
Okay. I have no idea if we found your Arcwing thing.
Mm-hmm.
But this is probably good enough. Let's head out.
Okay.
Evacuation's actually the way you came from.
All right.
Why did I? What is the button to drop the cores? Oh, I guess you to drop a core. By the way, you press and hold F.
Mm-hmm.
Not just press it once, and then that should work. Also, if you're taking like really heavy damage, double tap shift. You'll do a roll. Which reduces all the damage you take by a pretty significant margin.
Mm-hmm.
If you're ever getting, like, smacked around a little bit too much.
Alright.
Well, did we get what you wanted? We got Crimson Dervish.
I got points, a lot of credits, a Lith Relic, Ferrite, Cryotic Neurodes, Revito.
Huh.
I got something called Crimson Dervish.
Yeah, I think that's really rare.
It's a sword attack.
Yeah, it's a sword stance.
And then a couple of fusion cores. Loyal Companion. Never seen that one before.
Warframe.
Crimson Dervish is this one.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how many are there for swords.
Lecta got to max rank.
Swords.
Oh, my Ember is only rank 14.
Why? Oh, here it is. So there's Vengeful Revenant, Crimson Dervish, Iron Phoenix.
I have the Crimson Dervish.
Oh. Oh, no. Vengeful Revenant is something else. I want to say... this one's the rarest? Probably. Actually, I'm not even sure if you can get this one.
I have Crimson Dervish.
Though. Yeah, I'm just looking at them. Because I remember one of them's rather rare. And I want to say it might actually be Crimson Dervish. I'd have to take a look at it.
Is that for just a single sword?
Yeah, it's single sword. I think we actually just got something really nice. Somebody's probably going to tell me no, but that means I can finally use my single swords.
The only single sword I can create is Cronus, which is probably just a blade.
The one you want, you actually get for free. See this here?
Which one?
Broken War.
Where's that?
You don't get it yet. You have to complete Second Dream, and then you get it. And it's... I believe it's supposed to be one of the strongest... Yeah, strongest weapons in the game. Oh, this is going to be satisfying. Because this thing for me came, I'm not going to say pre-upgraded, but I've crammed a fair amount into it. Let's see. Is it not heavy trauma, not organ shatter?
Oh, so you actually can't get blueprints off the market anymore?
I guess not? You earn them from a lot of things, though, so it shouldn't be so bad. Give me a second. I'm loading this thing out.
Yeah, because now I'm only seeing the prime... Kava... Yeah, the starter kit for the cats.
Yeah, they've overhauled so much that I honestly can't tell you.
A display pack, a relic pack.
How it's supposed to work. Crimson Dervish, start fusing selected mods.
No?
I'm excited. This is going to be a good sword. I can't believe we got that stance, though. I think it's pretty rare. I'm going to switch my colors around. Yeah, that looks nice. Fits this. Okay. I don't know how the market works anymore. Well, there's... Oh. I don't remember there being size. Let me see. Let's do blueprints only. Home? Oh, here you go. Shell.
Yeah?
If you want to go to weapons, you go to blueprints only, and you have to click the weapons tab in the top left.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. I like the new layout. It's just super confusing. What is Tenno? Oh, Tennogen is the store stuff.
Because I just want to find a sword.
Oh, this is cool. So this is a much better Tennogen thing to show off. Oh, I want this skin so much, Shell. Do you see it? It's like this like cyber Cronin thing. Mm-hmm. The problem is the Cronin is worse than the Bolt Ace, which is the upgraded version of the Cronin. And it makes me sad because I want this skin. Sad. A lot of really nice skins, actually. Some of which I will never get. Most of which I will never get, probably. Oh, right. It was the Nova skins that were really nice. Ooh. Oh, this is a cool Necros helmet. Probably won't deal with it because I don't like Necros that much. But still. Vectis, don't care.
Galantine.
Don't care about
Sybaris. Would that work with it?
Galantine? No. Galantine's a heavy sword.
Yeah, it looks like it was a broadsword.
Yeah, that works with something else.
And Graham wouldn't.
Yeah, Graham's... See how it says heavy two-handed sword?
So I have to find a single-handed
blade. Yeah. So let's see.
Navigation
weapons.
Has been updated with new invasions.
Melee weapons.
Chaos is spreading.
Nami solo.
Let me think. Which one of these... I'm not actually... It's not Nakana. I want to say the Aether Sword might be one.
Well, I have the dual Aether Sword.
Yeah, that's a separate. And I think you got a stance for that. Nami Solo, I believe, is a singular sword. Skana is, Cronin is, I believe. It's okay. We'll get you a single-handed sword later that's actually good.
Sniffle. I already made the Lecta, so...
It's okay. I mean, you got a billion weapons to choose from in this game. It doesn't matter too much.
I mean, I do have a regular Skana that I could level up.
Could work. Why don't you bop out? Let's see if you actually completed your objective on Cervantes, or if we need to do it again. Was it Cervantes, or was it a different one?
Yeah, Cervantes.
Okay, check your quest project.
Nah, still need to do
it. It is on Cervantes. Okay, hold on. I'm going to switch to a character that'll make this easier. Do we want really easy or moderately easy?
I don't know. Just choose a character that you prefer.
Well, okay. I'm just going to go with the comically easy version.
Hey.
What? I know you don't like it when I play female Warframes, but honestly...
No, not just female Warframes. You're playing the exact same Warframe. And
twinsies!
And it looked like you even chose similar colors.
Mine's purple. Yours is blue and green.
Still. Hey, I wanted to change my character.
Burn the world.
I dislike you.
Well, the benefit to this is it's going to make it a hell of a lot easier to complete this mission. Okay, I have to say though, as much as I like Ember, her design annoys me. Those like weird lumps on her arms just bother me to no end. She's just got these like nodules. Also, I wish there was something more than just butts. Really, I just wish there were male versions of every Warframe and female versions. Like, it would make a lot of sense to me if there was like a female Rhino, a female Hydroid, and like. You'd think you could fit that in pretty easily.
They would pretty much just have to, like, shift the skins in the helmet, but I don't know, the shading would have to be redone.
Yeah,
a bunch of
but,
other
like,
things.
There are so many skins in this, you'd think that'd be a pretty easy thing to pull. Like, it would just be, like, a singular skin, not, like, multiple, if that makes sense. Like, what's a good example? I mean, really, if there was just like one skin that you could wear for Ember, and that's it, that would be male. And there wouldn't be like a male prime version. It's just like for those of you that don't feel like being a chick. I'm not saying this from like a sexist perspective. I just enjoy playing as the. Oh, you know what? You didn't actually queue up the quest properly.
How?
See how it says Cryotic remaining 200?
Yeah.
We were just doing the regular mission last time.
Proceed to the dig site.
So, what's... Is this the same?
It's the same mission, but we're actually doing it correctly this time around. Because, see how it says 200 Cryotic remaining? That's our goalpost. The last time it just kept going up and up. Well, oh well. I mean, it was a good experience. My boar gained a good 10 levels. Oh, that reminds me. I've got a bunch of, like, EXP boosters I should probably use at some point. I just haven't had, like, a need for them lately. Because I played so much of this game back during our first season.
About of it, yeah.
Yeah. I always have that problem with... I always have that problem with, like, YouTube. Like, how do you call some... How do you split things apart? How do you even refer to this stuff? Because, like, I could say season, but, like, that feels weirdly presumptuous.
Mm-hmm.
You know? Like, I guess with, like, Never Leave Sanctuary, it was easy for me to say, like, season 2. Because it was a separate series with the exact same setup.
I always enter this room thinking it's going to go somewhere, but then it doesn't. Uh-oh, I am in trouble.
Oh yeah, you are. I'm coming. Remember, roll reduces damage.
Yeah,
and
I'm
also
fine.
Your number four will damage enemies. And your number four will slowly like burn out your energy pool. Mm-hmm. But it just keeps going forever. There's no like limited duration on it. Which is super nice. Sadly, I'm about to run out of energy, which is
Excavator
probably going to make this a little bit harder,
go.
But I think we'll be
keep
fine.
Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I have no idea how we're going to keep playing this game.
Proceed to the dig site.
So the problem is I don't want to have to like redo this with everybody. I guess I already did it all with Keith, so if we do it with him again. Or I could just bring like Batbeard and Effie and Purple on. I don't know. You are focused.
Yep, sorry.
It's I think more of kind of a marvel for me, and it makes me uncomfortable. Cause,
sorry.
No. Like, it's not your fault. Cause,
just,
like...
Part of it is, I haven't played this in a long time. I still feel fairly squishy.
Well, you are. We definitely need to get you some better mods for survivability. Getting you vigor would probably be really handy. Also, you probably have an orc and catalysted your ember. Which would definitely have a hand
the
in things.
Has lost power.
But no, like when other people that I'm like playing with aren't talking, it gets to me, because I mean you've noted this yourself that like Bird and Keith don't shut up ever.
I know.
and for me, I'm so used to it, and like I don't play with too many other people. Like I play with Purple and Stainless, and you know, oftentimes they will talk a lot or they won't, kind of depending. But I'm so used to not being the loudest one in the room, if that makes sense. And
that's
so
hard to believe. I always believed you to be a fairly loud individual.
Yeah, but like in comparison to
excavation complete. Look what we found. That's it. You found an arc.
There we go. We're good.
There we go.
Head to extraction when you are ready.
Let's get out of here. Yeah, part of the reason why I wanted to do this mission specifically is it works towards that like special set of goals that I was talking about.
Mm-hmm.
We'll have to do once a week at some point too. Might not be a bad idea to do some amount of that off camera just because time. But maybe we can just do it on camera. I don't know, I guess I've just already done once a week 3 times now, so it's like, eh.
3 times.
Yeah, I did it by myself and then I did it with Keith.
Yellow pigment?
Yeah, so our clan is researching different clan dojo colors, and a specific enemy will drop pigment that mm-hmm. can be picked up.
Interesting.
Yeah. Also, I want you to check something. Can you go to your armory? Equipment. Arsenal.
Okay.
Carrier. See how it says none below your carrier?
Oh, you mean weapons, upgrades?
No. Below your carrier, hit equip.
Oh.
Sweeper. Yeah, your carrier actually has a gun equipped, you just never put it on. It doesn't do that much damage in comparison to your regular weapons, but it is nice to have the extra firepower.
Oh, okay.
Yep. I was like, why, for people watching my footage, just...
And I can actually add these to it?
Yeah, so you can put shotgun mods on the thing. Honestly, it doesn't look like you have a whole lot of good mods, but that's okay. But yeah, so for people watching this, I have all 6 filled out. She only had 5, and I was trying to figure out, what weapon is she missing? Because that's really weird. There's her answer. Okay. Well, that's one arc wing part. I don't really remember where you are. Did you finish Lecta? Oh, Lecta, not yeah. Amprex. You might want to sell the Lecta at this point, unless you actually have a use for it.
I don't know. I'll have to see.
Okay.
I want to.
I guess you're not hitting the inventory
the
limits
dervish.
Yet. Yeah, we should probably do a comparison.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems are normal.
Well, one way or another, I think this is actually a pretty good stopping point. I know it's kind of like a weird side mission. You know, we didn't really get a whole lot done. We're more or less we're working towards the Mars Junction. Shell, you might want to join me on this one. Just
Mars
so you know
Junction?
What we're talking about. Yeah, oh. Mars Junction. It's a specific mission that we have to do to get Void Relic stuff. It also... Oh, apparently that's where you start the Arcwing mission now. But since we started it beforehand, we're doing everything out of order. That's amusing.
Oh, I haven't actually started building my blueprint.
Yeah. That's okay. But we want to do the Mars Junction quest because technically we can already go to Mars because we've already unlocked it all.
So I can do the Adonata Harness.
Yep, that's exactly what you want to do. But I figure this is a good way to kind of get the proper... I'm going to say the... Oh, apparently there's a Mercury Junction. I didn't even realize. And that's how we get the Howl of the Kubro.
I don't remember having these before. Twin gremlins?
We picked them up when we did one of the last things. It was like on Phobos. It was the dual boss thing. That was the last time we played when it was you, me, and Keith.
Mm-hmm.
That last fight was where you get that.
Okay, so after the harness, then I need to create the system.
Yeah, so you're going to have another quest to go get that stuff next. If you check your quest log,
mm-hmm.
And then we can go from there. But yeah, as I was saying, I think this is a pretty good stopping point.
Yep.
So, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm not entirely sure how this series is going to go. It's probably going to be all over the place because I've got a bunch of people to play with. Shell, Keith. I don't know if Bird's going to rejoin us. Maybe, maybe not. I don't want to have to redo everything for him.
Apparently
or something.
There's a lot of stuff still to acquire.
Oh, yeah. Sheesh. Insane amounts. But then I've also got, like, my fan group that I record with occasionally, too. One way or another, it's nice to come back. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, the developers had actually sent me an email asking me to restart my series and seeing if I needed anything, and I'm like, nope. Well, I mean, do you have a mystical time device? So I had to have more time, because that's my main issue. But yeah, one way or another, I think this is a great stopping point. I keep saying that, I don't know.